everybody, I'm Vegan427, and I know the entire plan for the whole, hold on, I'm not getting as much frames as I should. That's because it's that, there we go. And I know that the entire plan, the whole plan was to basically play out the Joy of Creation story mode until I was finished it, and that'd be the all the episodes, and then we just go back to the regular stuff. But I thought we should kind of take a break from it, and you know, just get back into, you know, regular videos for a little bit. So yeah, that's what it's gonna be like for this episode. Then we'll go back to the That was a big mistake. Oh yeah. And I'm sorry, again, I'm so sorry I haven't been, I'm supposed to be putting out 2 videos a day, but I'm so busy, my mom's making me do yard work a lot, and apparently according to her, heat stroke doesn't exist, but of course she knows it exists, but it's the whole idea that it's like that she won't take a break. Thankfully, we're done, and if everything goes as planned today, we should have 2 videos uploaded. This video, and then the Joy of Creation. I just wasted so much gold. Yeah, I don't have any mods. Okay, good. Jeez. I hear a zombers. Totoro. I hear a zombie. And then I don't know. Oh yeah, this zombie. And I was like, baby zombie, where you at? I'm like asking, come on, hey, where you at? I should go mine up that red stone, 'cause it's probably going to be very helpful. Sorry I'm so quiet. It's just been such a long time since I've been back onto Minecraft, and especially one without mods. So it's just good to hear, you know, the old music and just get back into what Minecraft is it all about. Because, yeah, Minecraft was the second game I ever played. It was Little Big Planet, and then Minecraft. Oh! No! There's 2 zombies. No! Oh. That I deleted this world. Jeez. Let's just. Sorry, I'm not a fast writer. And next page. So just so you know, this is how I customize my world. I set the Dora. I don't like Dorite, Andesite, or Granite. That's personally just me. They're my least favorite blocks. Just do that. Yeah, that's good. Mm-hmm. Put there. Oh, yeah, do that. Do about that. Maybe that. Oh, yeah, do that. That's good. Yeah, maybe yeah, do that. That should be good. Diamond door. Let's just do that. That'd be overkill. Let's just do that. And then max height be that. And then let's just do that. That. And, you know, that. Done. And create new world. So, yeah, that's how I customize my worlds like this, just so you know. Okay. Ow. How much frames? Okay, sorry, I'm trolling. How much frames per second? You smell my wood? You smell my logs? You think you're better than me, don't you? Huh? You think you're better than me, huh? Yeah, that's right. Yeah. You think you're better than me, huh? Don't know why I didn't show up. Yeah, see, now it shows it right after I've crafted a crafting table. That's just redonkulous. Of course. No, wait, I don't want a sword. I want a pick. And an axe. It's actually a really dense forest. Like, jeez. Oh. Okay, I do see some stuff over there. I could, you know, bump it up to, you know, manual. Yeah, 13's good. Minimum. Maximum. Just do that. That. Particles. Let's do decreased. Minimal. Decreased. It's good. And there we go. Okay, so I've got about 200 frames per second. Oh, jeez. Oh. The way the graphics look and they're weird. Like, they're spazzing out on me. It's probably because of the frames and stuff. But, yeah. So, little doggies, I'm gonna come back for you because I do not want to anger you. Ah, see, this is a nice place. Oh, see, look, we've already got sugarcane. This is a good time, and you don't really notice the diamonds or, like, redstone stuff at all. It's basically we just beefed it up a little bit, but not too beef. See, there's gravel. Look at that. So peaceful. Oh, yeah, apparently in the 1.13 update, they're gonna be changing all the textures of all the blocks, which personally I'm kind of in the middle about. I don't really hate it, but I don't really like it. I mean, because I'm gonna miss the old textures, because, like, some of the textures have been the exact same since, like, the very beginning. So, you know, it's kind of gonna be like that. Well, good luck. I mean, we do always have texture packs, but still, it's gonna kind of be that. You're gonna lose that natural Minecraft feel. And then, on the other hand, it's gonna be, because it's like, whoa, it's gonna be cool, because it'll always feel like, oh, I have a texture pack on, kind of thing, a resource pack, whatever you want to call it. I call them texture packs, just because that's how I've always been used to calling them, and stop moving, you chicken! There you go. This is a really good world spawn. Okay, what to build? Okay. Okay, I should. Okay, it's not that late. Hey, look over here! Ha ha, now you're blind! I hope at least one person got that joke. I seriously hope one person got that joke. Oh, please. Okay. Let's get some more wood. There we go. Now, what I think I'm gonna do for this. Oh, there's. Oh, that's good. There's clay. Oh, I always have trouble finding clay. That's good. Okay. Over here. I am going to, for the first time in forever, I've never done this before. I'm going to make my house underground. I've had entrances to my house underground before. Like I've had you get into my house by going underground. Basically, I think one of the first times I played one of the earlier times I played Minecraft on an actual computer that wasn't like a laptop and ran at like 30 frames per second and all the graphics were set to like the lowest possible. Was when I was at my grandpa's and he got like a well he didn't have a he. He got a computer that was new for the time. Again, this is like 2008 or something. Not even. And it's like the, whoa, this is cool. And I find out that he has, oh, okay, well, we found that stuff now. And I find out that's, whoa, he has Minecraft on it. And again, this is still during the time. I think this is just right before sprinting and hunger were added. So I should actually, speaking of that, I should stop that. And so it was the update just before that. I'm not sure. No, because I was in. It was. I can't remember exactly. I remember not being able to sprint things like that. And I made this little cute little house that on the first floor it had storage, crafting, things like that. And then the upper floor, there was like a bed. And then I had a closet where I stored all of my cakes. And then outside of the house, when you'd enter, there'd be like a little garden. And so the whole idea was that you'd go down about this much blocks. And then you'd kind of walk over a few blocks, and then you'd go up a ladder, so it'd basically make, like, a big U. And the whole idea was that it keeps monsters out. Until one day, I went to the settings, and I realized, and this is when they, you know what I mean, there's, like, a lock button here where it locks it at the difficulty. And I accidentally locked it on peaceful, and I thought, nah, they can't be so bad, and then it was like, now, like, there isn't anything, I don't have to work on defending my house now, like, it's just gonna be all, And eventually, I did end up deleting the world, I just didn't play it enough, so it ended up being, like, way behind, and it said, oh, you need to convert it, and then, you know, all the problems with, like, the whole, not having a backup, and it was like, yeah, you know what, I do miss that world, but, I mean, not much was really happening on the world. I couldn't do much. All I could do was build cakes. What? Oh, there we go. Okay. Don't know what just happened there. But okay. But yeah, it was a good world. Don't know why I went reminiscing about that. Oh, yeah, right, because of the whole nice, peaceful sounds. But, yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying this little, you know, calmer. That's why, again, besides the part where I died at the beginning. It's been more of a chill, relaxed time, dude. So, okay, so should I have a door? I know what I'll do. I'll build, like, do this. I'll do bop. 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 Just grab some more. We're just gonna make it out of dirt first, just cause, you know, don't want to be wasting my wood. And okay. Do this. this, and then we do content. There we go. Just gonna do this and this. There we go. And then you come out. So it's not a great entrance. And again, I should dig it out a little bit more, but... Oh. Okay, so... There we go. I should just go grab some more wood to get some charcoal to make torches. I should do that really quickly. Oh, man. And the fact that we're playing hardcore and it's, again, the world is beefed up, but not as much as I usually have it, kind of thing, it's still kind of bringing back Ian. Whenever I play normal Minecraft stuff, it always brings back good memories, because for the longest time, like more than like two-thirds of the amount of time that I've played Minecraft, I didn't know there about like any mods. I knew there were mods, I knew they were things, but I didn't know how to do them. For the longest time, I didn't have texture packs or anything like that, resource packs, whatever you want to call them. I didn't have things. It was just, I never played on hardcore mode. It was always regular Minecraft on easy mode, and that's just how I played it for the longest time. My texture skin was of Venkman from Ghostbusters, again, because you all know I love Ghostbusters, it's this town. I just did... I was supposed to turn that into the planks. But yeah, and so, I remember finding my first texture pack, and it was one of the coolest texture packs I've ever had, and I can't remember the name of it, and I want to have it so bad, because it's so cool. It made everything, like, really high definition, but it wasn't the, I think it was like the Spock BD one. It wasn't that one. That was a cool texture pack that I do have right now, but it wasn't that one, and... Oh man, it was the first texture pack I ever got, and it just blew my mind, the fact that you could just easily change these things with the download of a file, and then you just do whoop, bloop, bloop, press a few things, and it was done. And I remember having, again, this was like I was 7 years old again, so I remember having like my, like, how do I do this, and still, oh man, it was just such good times. Brings back good memories. But sorry, I've been going on for, about 7 minutes now about that. You guys probably don't give a flying rat's left butt cheek about what I was talking about, but... Yeah, sorry I often do that. I don't know why I do that, it just kind of becomes my thing, and I talk about the things, because I've been realizing that a lot of the things that I've liked, or that have, like, really affected my life in the future have kind of happened in the past, that it's like that I can't go back now, it's, you can't go, you can try to reminisce of the past, but you can't, like, go back. Okay, what should I do? Okay, I should build a chest better than the rest. Da, 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 da. Why isn't there? There should be more music. Da, da, da. I'll finish digging out that, and then I'll go grab the iron. Oh, there we go, it broke. Yeah, that's something I'm really kind of... That really shocked me, is when the destruction anime... when your tools break. They used to, you know, like, there's, like, the big noise when they break, and then they, like, spider everywhere. That was one of the things I really like. It always scared me when it happened, because it'd be... Again, this is before I had the whole... Actually, hold on. There we go. This is before I knew what the tool tips were, so I didn't know the durability. You'd only do it by the bar. And then F3 plus D. There we go. It's just... Sorry. I need to stop doing this. I go out on, like, I guess you could say a big ramble about how, like, oh, I miss my life and all, when you guys are just like, play the game. I'm tired of you talking. I just want to see you play the game. Yes, I know you like this game, and you have fond memories of it, but just shut up and play the game. And I know my content isn't as good. Again, you know, not just, you know, I know my content isn't as good as, you know, every other thing, but I try my best. You know, I try my best. And I hope you guys are enjoying that. And I hope you guys are enjoying my content. I know I only have 7 subscribers, and I have I think her name is Bloody Fossil now. Yeah, she changed her name recently on the YouTube thing, and I've subscribed to her, and she has, like, 11 subscribers, but it's mostly because the drawing... I've noticed that the drawing ones tend to have more subscribers a lot faster, but then they kind of reach a point where it's the... Now they basically get really popular really fast, which is good. I'm not saying that's a bad thing. That's, like, great, like, good for them, like 10 out of 10 would YouTube again kind of thing. And it's like the, then they reach a point where they just, you know, everything settles down. And I've noticed that a lot of drawing channels, like animation channels, are doing really well lately. So that's good. I'm glad for them. I'm not jealous or anything, just so you know. Okay. Yes, I would like to have a lot more subscribers, but I don't do YouTube just for the subscribers. I mean, it's good to have people who are watching my content, because if I did YouTube and nobody was watching, well then, why would I do YouTube? Kind of thing. It's the... So, even if I had, like, one person watching, that'd be good enough for me. But either way, okay, we've hit the 21 minute and 28 second mark. And I think this would be a good place to leave it. So, if you did like the video, excuse me, sir. Excuse me, could you just not? Either way, I hope you guys, because it's outside. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, remember to hit the like button. And if you want to see more of my content, remember to subscribe and leave a comment, as it is appreciated. Excuse me, sir, could you not? And either way, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye! Bye-bye. Oh, my.